issued a flash flood warning for southwestern Prince George's County in central Maryland, northwestern Charles County in southern Maryland, until 1:45 p.m. At 9:40 a.m., Doppler radar indicated thunderstorms producing heavy rain across the area. Up to 3 inches of rain have already fallen. Rain of 1 to 2 inches is expected in the next hour. Flash flooding is ongoing or expected to begin shortly. Hazard, life-threatening flash flooding. Heavy rain producing flash flooding. Source, radar indicated. Impact, life-threatening flash flooding of creeks and streams, urban areas, highways, streets, and underpasses. Some locations that may experience flooding include Clinton, Fort Washington, Fort Belvoir, Rosaryville, Echo Creek, Brian's Road, Brandywine, Tent Helen, Turn Around, Don't Drown When Encountering Flooded Roads. Most flood deaths occur in vehicles,